Hello students, hope you are doing fine and well at your homes. So today we are going to start with the chapter number 2, The Strange Cow. So first of all, I'll give it a reading one by one line and then explain each and every line, okay? So here starting off with The Strange Cow. Rani was a student of class 3rd. She was too naughty and was always up to some mischief or the other. So here the chapter says that Rani was a student of class 3rd. She was very naughty and she was always up to some mischief. What do you mean by mischief? Mischief means harm which she provide to others. So what did she do at first? She hid the notebooks of her classmates to get them into trouble. Trouble means problem. She dropped ink on the beautiful chart made by Raima because she was rude to her. Rude means arrogant. At home, she pinched her little brother and made him cry. Although she was pretty and intelligent girl, yet her parents and teachers were angry with her because of her pranks. So what does this chapter say? That in spite of Rani being pretty and intelligent, still her parents and teachers were not happy with her behavior because of her pranks. Pranks means, what do you mean by pranks? A trick played on somebody as a joke, which Rani played on everyone. One day when Rani was going to school, she saw a bright yellow cottage on the way. What does she saw? She saw a bright yellow cottage. What do you mean by cottage? A small house. It had a lovely garden with colorful flowers. Fascinated by flowers, Rani knocked at the door and went in. There was an old lady living in the cottage. She gave Rani pink rose and an attractive cap. Rani thanked the lady now as she was leaving. The lady, "Oh Rani, don't be naughty in school today. You will be sorry." What does the lady do? The lady has give her the pink rose and an attractive cap. And what does he do? That Rani thanked the lady. And now as she was leaving, the lady said, "Oh Rani, don't be naughty." Rani means the lady warned Rani that not to be naughty, otherwise she will be feeling sorry. Rani did not pay attention to the advice. That day when she pushed the girl sitting next to her, she suddenly heard the, turn to the next page. She suddenly heard a voice. "What a bad-tempered girl. I hate her." Rani thought it was the boy sitting in front of her who spoke. What does Rani thought? That the boy sitting in front of her spoke this. So she pinched him slyly. Immediately the voice came again. "What a cruel girl. I wouldn't like to have her as my friend." Then what a cruel girl she is. And she don't want to be friend with her. Rani did not know what to do. Everybody, including the teacher, heard the voice. Whenever she committed some mischief, the voice started saying unkind things about her. It was a cap who was speaking. Who was speaking? The strange cap was speaking. Rani decided to be an ideal student. She wrote an essay on the qualities of an ideal student and submitted to the teacher. Her teacher was pleased with her. What do you mean by pleased? Pleased means happy or satisfied about something. And said, "Student Rani is an ideal student. Give 3 cheers," means appreciate her. Immediately the cap said, "She can do it if she tries. She is too lazy to try." Rani began to cry now. She was feeling sorry for all the awful things she had done earlier. What do you mean by awful? Awful means bad deeds. Bad deeds which she had done. Okay. What do you mean by awful? The awful is very bad deeds she had done earlier. That day when she was going back to home, she met the old lady again. "I knew the cow would talk if you were naughty," she said. "That is why I warned you," added she. The old lady said that she has warned her, but she didn't pay any attention towards it. "I don't want to be naughty anymore," said Rani, smiling sweetly. "I promise you that I will never give the cap a chance to talk ill of me again." This is how the strange cap transformed Rani into an ideal girl It would be good if we could have such caps for all the people. The caps would warn them against vicious act and encourage to be vitreous. The whole humanity would become vitreous. Wouldn't it be? Now come to the exercises. So here come the exercises. How was Rani by nature? Rani was mischievous by nature. She was naughty and mischievous. Why was Rani teachers angry with her? Because of her pranks. Do rest of the question on her own. Rani reads in a class. What does Rani reads in class? Rani reads in which class? Class 3rd. Rani teacher and parents were angry with her because of her prank. So we'll put a tick mark over here. When Rani was going to school, she saw a yellow cottage. So we'll put a tick mark over here. Do the rest of this on your own. Then come to fill in the blanks. Rani was a very naughty girl. There was an old lady living in the cottage. Everything is clear? So now come to the next page. Do the rest of the filling blanks on your own. Rani hid. So now come to the true false. Rani hid the notebooks of a classmate. True. She was a student of class 2nd. No, she was a student of class 3rd. So it will be false. Then do the rest on your own. Match the following. Classmates, notebooks, pinched, her brother, parents of Rani, angry, yellow, cottage, old lady, pink rose. Then answer the questions briefly. Name two naughty acts that Rani did at school. What had she done? You can get it from the chapter itself. Here it is written that she hid the notebooks of her classmate. And she dropped ink on the beautiful chart made by Raima. This is the answer. What did Rani do at home? Rani pinched her brother. And how were the Rani teacher and parents with her because of her? Rani teachers and parents were angry with her because of her pranks. And do the rest of the questions on your own. Thank you, children.